I love them, I always do, because of the dedication they have to the work and the welcome that they gave someone who was coming in to share their success with them, because it was a success after that Christmas.
We were lucky to have you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Hey there.
Hi. As far as characters on the show, do you think would last longer if something not looks real? A kid Carl's age or a kid Beth's age? Like a preteen or a teenager?
So who would survive longer in a zombie apocalypse? Which we do know is not actually real, right? Like, just get it out there for everybody.
If it was real.
If it was real.
Who do you think would last longer or have better survival skills?
Judith. Everyone will be fighting to protect her.
It's good.
What about as far as Carl or Beth?
I always put my money behind my men. I did it from the beginning and I'll keep doing it now. That's my son. He's making it.
My question is for everyone, but I guess aimed more towards Sarah and John. We know that Lori had relations with Rick and Shane. Who do you guys think is the father of Shane?
Way to make this a Jerry Springer episode.
You are not the father.
John Bernthal, you.
By season 8, that little baby's gonna have big ass ears and big ass throat. There's no doubt.
And she's going to look just like Jeff DeMunn. I was always in Camp Dale. I was like, I don't know, I mean. The truth of the matter. So if we look up promiscuity in the dictionary, the truth of the matter is no one will ever know unless the baby has blue eyes, right? So if the baby has blue eyes, we know that he's a Grimes. He's a Grimes. Have some more tea, Sarah.
Why is that? Why couldn't I have some gene? Why
she'll get that?
Does anyone want to run by quick?
Oh, really? Kid, I did not do well in school. What's that?
We are not having a birds and the bees conversation with John Bernthal.
I couldn't have.
I suppose technically, if we both had recessive genes somewhere in our life. I mean, like, dude, I'm
all... So you're saying, you know?
You're an Italian Jew.
There are no...
All right, so then...
Thank you for backing me up on that, by the way.
You are...
You with the blue eyes!
Not the father.
I think we haven't settled on an eye color.
Yeah, we haven't settled on an eye color, right? I mean, she's too young to tell you. Really? All babies are poor, but
Thank you.
I don't know, Scott, what do you think on this? I mean, because your character was a vet, you know, like, he knows something about animal husbandry, so let's just say Judith, like.
She grows a great beard.
That should be how this series ends. Just been like, surprise.
Oh, the joys of playing.